Welcome to a new video on this channel. In this video, we will give you a compact overview of PLM and explain why PLM is key for a company in a manufacturing industry. Stay tuned. What is PLM? Product Lifecycle Management, or PLM, is a concept relevant to any company that creates, manufactures, and services products. The idea of PLM is to create a platform where all parties involved access the same product information. Product data exists just once. The way you view or access that information differs depending on your role and needs. In that respect, employees or even customers and partners can access the same product information whenever required and collaboration is seamless. How does PLM manage and deliver information? The way PLM users consume product information varies according to their role. In a PLM system, you can, for example, visualize your product in an engineering view, a manufacturing view, or the service view. Product data is always the same, but the way this information is delivered to you depends on who you are and what you need. Let's take an example. A product could be an engine, a pump, or a packaging machine. Just like any living being, a product has its own life. At the beginning, life is precarious. With time, products, like humans, become more mature.
The life of a product starts with a design phase and can be followed by states like under review, released, in production, in service,
and obsolete.
Ideally, PLM covers the entire life cycle of a product from cradle to grave, if you will.
What are the core advantages of PLM?
Well, often product data is scattered across different systems and it is hard for users to get the information needed to their job. In addition, product development processes can be very complex, and doing the right thing at the right time is often a matter of trivial knowledge. Wouldn't it be nice if all information was readily at hand? Or better still, if users were guided through the next steps in advancing the product with a system that automates the mundane tasks? This is exactly what PLM aims at. It is clear that a good PLM implementation creates productivity tremendously. What is such product data that PLM deals with? Well, typically we are talking about CAD files, bills of materials, specifications, technical illustrations, but we don't want to go too far in depth. It could really be anything that belongs on the product definition. The management of product releases, changes, configurations, and variants are PLM relevant processes, to name just a few. Which processes your PLM focuses on should be in line with the company's overall strategy. Do you want to push innovation? Do you need to reduce time to market? Are your customers waiting for made-to-order offers? The answers to these questions also affect the choice of software to support your PLM process, because software tools have strengths in different areas.
We hope you enjoyed this video and we could make some of the ideas behind PLM a bit clearer. If you have any questions or want to know more about the topic, feel free to leave a comment below the video and visit our website. Feel free to leave a like and see you in the next video.